Good morning, AT Prozac back out today. Hope you had a good Christmas and a happy new year to everyone on Facebook and YouTube. I hope you have a great new year coming up. So I'm just out today, gonna metal detect on the local beach. Hopefully I've got a couple of modern coins probably come up and stuff. The tide's just in at the moment, so I'm just waiting for it to go out and see what we can find. Yep, so I'll see you on the first hole. See you in a minute, bye bye. Find is it's out, I think. That key, okay. Yep, an old key, it's been there quite a while by the looks of it. Yep, okay, I'll see you on the next. Find is, it looks like a top of a bottle of vodka or something. Yeah, bringing up about 38 on the simplex bus. Okay, I'll see you on the next one. Okay, next signal. 63, 65 on simplex. Just getting a signal here, which is solid 22. So dig it out. Looking at Aaron's video, sometimes the lower ones like could be an older coin, like a rusty maybe. I don't know. Check. Next find is a happy smiley face, which is a bottle top. I'm not sure what beverage it's off or drink. And you can all leave a comment in the section below, but. Anyway, that was giving a really good 66, 67 tone. But turned out as soon as I dug it up, it was getting a bit scratchy, the signal, and jumpy, so never mind. Smile a while, and I'll see you on the next. Okay, next find is the lens off a camera. Smash the lens on it. Strange stuff you find at the beach. Yeah, it's given quite a hard signal, which was about 70, 71. Strange. See you on the next. Next find is the packet off a contact lens, I believe. Still in date, 12/21. Honest to God, stuff you find on the beach. Never mind. See you on the next. Next find, eyes only find. Just by here, I didn't want to jump off the fences and stuff, so I've got to search around here, found that, but never mind, see you on the next. This was my first real good signal. It's reading 42, 43, by watching South Coast Detecting. It was that like two pence or something, or a penny. Let's have a look. Out anyway, so
do a live dig. Find is, looks like a steering wheel, a cuff light or something. Don't think it's silver, looks maybe junk jewellery or something, but bad little find. Just found it. Right, I've just got another signal on the Simplex. 41.42. Before I got that wrong, I thought it was a 2 pence or a 1 pence, it was actually a 20. Let's see if we can do a live reveal and see what it is. Let's get the pinpoint out and see if we can find it. Let's get this theory. Sure it is as well, 20 pence. Yep, 20 pence, 19. Sorry about this, camera away. I just finally got out the wind, it's actually 2002. Finally got out the wind, I found a little dip here, so I'm going to stay here for a bit because the wind is just howling. Anyway, see you on the next. Found on the Simplex, these read about 25 and 30. I'm surprised how stable a Simplex is on the wet sand. On the dry sand, I've got it on 100 sensitivity full and ground balance to actual 90. The sand's a bit wet, but must be highly mineralised because it's quite stable. See you on the next one. We have a coin, and it's actually a surface find. Right on the surface, penny. In a while, it's actually purple. It's gone, it's that old. 1975, yeah. So, 3 coins for the day, 2 20p's and a penny. A lot of bottle caps and ring pulls. It's hard work getting through it all, but plug along. It's nearly 11:30. We're gonna have some dinner in a bit. See you on the next. As you can see, it's really windy. My face is windburnt. Just in this little divot here, trying to search out for more stuff. We've just found the penny in the bottle top, so it's hard work, believe me. It's cold as well, but just fight through it, and gonna have a warm drink in a minute. I'll see you in the next. Okay, next find's another 20 pence. This machine loves 20 pence coins. I've just had dinner, just come back after dinner. So I got a date off it. See you on the next. Just got another signal here, 35 on the Simplex. So a live reveal. Ha ha, ring ball. Never mind, see you on the next. Somebody's been having a good time here over the new year by the look of it. Just in this area here, so hopefully there's people been here over the new year and they gather here, because it's like quite a day. It's cleared out the wind and stuff, so quite a flat area, so give this a good hammer and see what I can find. Okay, see you on the next one. Right, I'm going to try and do a live dig here. I think there's something about here. It's out 365. I'm not much sure what it might be. It might be totally in the wrong place, I don't know. One minute, I'll come back to you in one. It's saying it's still in the hole, so I'll have to dig more out. Just get a ring off the pinpointer. Oh, let's have a go. It's still in the hole. Pick it up. What's that? Foil bottle cap. Oh, never mind. 65, that was reading. Had to dig it. Never mind. See you on the next. 2 pence, reading out 95. Watching top ghost detecting videos yesterday, I realised what that was, 95.
He said yeah, I'd note the rust coming through, which it is corroded really bad, so never mind, see you on the next. Another 20 pence. Don't know about you, but this Simpex loves 20 pences. Try and get a date on that one. '82, that one. It's been there quite a while. Colour of it. Anyway, see you on the next. Still live dig. I think it's 80s, late 80s, 90s. Don't be at 2 pence, that's still alive. And see if it comes up. Sorry about these videos, it's hard to do without a tripod. Yep, let's see what we have. It's a rusty bottle cap. Oh dear, I've picked so many pull tabs, bottle tabs. Hands up, everything's loads of junk here, geez. Looking to find coins, what's your next? Right, that's it. End of today's video. Found 6 coins, 4 20p's, a penny, 2 pence, which is corroded bad. And a cufflink, I think that's it. I'll show you now. Oh, and a button. 2p we found. 20, penny, button, well, it's got to be costume jewelry, cufflink, looks like a steering wheel, cufflink or something, and another 1, 2, 3 20 pences. So, all in all, 4 20s, a penny, 2 pence, and a cufflink and a button. I've been out for 5 hours. Lots of tin cans. I must have dug about nearly 70, 80 ring pulls, cans, bottle tops, plenty of them. Lucky finding 6 coins, to be honest, the trash, but. So, thanks for watching. Please subscribe if you like my videos, comment on anything that found or anything you'd like me to do in future. Or the Simplex, my honest opinion on the Simplex, a really good machine, especially on the beach, it's quite stable. I've been watching some videos and some of them have been putting it on 0 on the wet sand. It wasn't too bad. I had it on 40 and it was still no chatter or nothing, so really good. So be nice to get out again with her. I've done pasture with it before with Brad. I went out with Brad and we found a couple of coins as well. So I've had the best of both beach and inland, and it's a really good machine. So I'll give it another whirl next time I'm out with it. So hope you enjoyed the video anyway. I'll see you soon. Please subscribe if you like it, and I'll see you soon. Bye bye.